That's okay. My uncle has a business trip to LA, and I'm gonna ask if I can go with him. We can actually meet.
That would be cool, Sal.
Why would you do that?
I told you not to talk to this guy anymore. Magic around me.
Dad, stop freaking out. It's a girl. This is how people of my age hook up. It's not like when you and Mom were dating, you just went down to the disco and did the toot.
Let's make one thing clear. Your mother and never did drugs and
you
never, ever set foot in a disco. This is a metal family.
You are for
guess why your name is Max.
No wonder.
Well, how
about
you?
Dad, I'm
gonna
talk to Zoe.
Unless
she's one of my friends called at school if I have to. You can't stop me.
Can't
stop. We'll see about that. Hey, Max. Well, you can stop me. You raised your voice and you gave him a
back. Freak, I'm really grounded for 2 weeks. Where am I? What? What? No, they told me no more accusing.
No more accusing?
No more accusing. So, I'm grounded. I had my... He won't stop accusing. No, he won't stop accusing. Tell him, no more accusing. No. Oh. Told you. See what I told you. See what I told you. You don't care what I said that day. What I said. I don't care what I said. Okay, fine. You didn't listen.
Well, you didn't listen to what I said. I said it. No more cheating than the moment.
He told us.
You didn't listen to this. They said no one can get the remote. Yeah, you keep doing it, but the flash, I'll take it away. And we won't have to use it. Ross is doing fine. So he didn't shoot an accident.
I gotta go check the blind. Okay. I'm gonna go check the kitchen blind. Make sure it stays closed. Make sure it stays closed. Come on. Did it close right? Did it close? Alright. It closed. Perfect. It's perfect. It stays closed. Yeah. Yeah, they didn't close it last night. She didn't close it last night. She didn't close it last night.
No, we didn't.
I tried closing last night too. If you didn't know, you ain't closing. I tried. But you didn't get the stick. With this stick right here. You didn't get the stick. That's the stick.
Oh my. It's not fair. What lamp? That's my lamp. You're with the lamp. What next lamp?
Is accusing me?
Eve.
Ouch. No, accusing.
Oh, bad, bad, bad.
Bad crying. Smell my butt. Smell my butt. I didn't tell you to do it. You didn't.
I didn't tell you to get out of here. You can tell him. Kicked out. Everybody grabbed me from me.
Mean to him.
You were mean to him.
Mean.
Since you're mean to him, you... Since you can't... Oh, no, I'm a friend. You're... Be punished. Punished. That's right. You're punished. Get no teeth. Get no tablet. No. Get no tablet. No video games. No computer. And no flashlight torches.
What?
What? No flashlights. So you get no for a week.
Just for a week.
For a week. A week. A whole week. What? 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 What?
That's not fair! Man! Man, why am I flashlight taken away?
Well, I'm sorry, but my flashlight has to be punished. I'm sorry.
So unfair! This is so unfair! This is so unfair!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's what we talked about. We can't be that one every time. I'm sorry.
you. This is my somebody. Anyway, now okay, this is weird. Now, yeah, you can treat your little respect. Yeah. Now, fine. But no more accusing. Alright. Well, he's right, Lucky. That's what happened. Remember? I know. I didn't listen to what you said, and you told me, Lucky. And you told me no excuses.